Mike Satterfield, A1 Bonds.
What is it you want?
We hold the bond on Jessup Dolly, and now he's a runner, it looks like.
That ain't no runner.
He didn't show for court. That makes him a runner. Would you excuse us, please? Go on. Look, I don't want to kick your dad's ass, all right? I just want to keep the judge off mine.
Dad's dead. He didn't show for court because he's lying dead somewhere.
When's the last time you saw him?
A couple weeks.
Who's he running around with? Where are they all hanging out?
He doesn't tell me that stuff, sir.
Now, you know I got the legal right to go in there hunting the man any place I want.
I know you'd be wasting your time and pissing me off. Jessup Dolly is dead. He's lying in a crappy grave somewhere, become piles of shit in a hog pen. Maybe he's been left out playing in the open. But wherever he is, he's there dead.
And you know this, Hal.
You must have heard what dollies are, ain't you, mister?
Well, I've heard what some are anyhow, and I have bonded a few.
I'm a dolly, bread and buttered. And that's how I know Dad's dead.
How old are you?
17.
You know, your daddy was short on this barn. This house and stuff here didn't cover it. Not nearly. Did you know that?
I didn't know nothing. They told me everything after.
Well, he was short on his barn. But then this fella comes in the office one evening, got him a sack full of crinkle money, and just laid it down right there, covered the rest. Seemed like somebody needed him sprung in a hurry.
This fellow with the money have a name?
Shit, no. Probably left that in his other pants.
How long before we get kicked off our own property?
I reckon y'all got this place about another week. That's my guess.
A week? And there ain't nothing I can do?
Nope. There ain't nothing left to do. Unless you can prove he's dead.
Get fish, blind? Boy, staying out of trouble?